support cables.
So there I was, toe-to-toe with five of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all 10 of them surround me.
But do I surrender?
No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! Yah! Quar! Wah-ha! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, golden boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out.
Be advised, I'm on foot.
Got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense. You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off. Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work? Ah! I believe this is yours!
Hey, not my problem anymore!
No, really, I insist!
You're the hero!
No, Jack's the hero!
Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Great! Now you've armed the whole lot! Don't move! On second thought, move! Far away! Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off! You only have 2 minutes!
Only 3 to go. That's the 4th well. 2 bad boys left. 30 seconds left. Then we go boom! You got the 5th well. Only 1 to go.
Jack! Whoop! Hi-ya! Wow! sure don't want any more metalheads coming around here. Good work, boys. I owe you one.
What a brain wreck. Vin sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight against the Baron.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick! Hey, Wise and Whisket, you, got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that ship! The Shadow will send a team from the underground to pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
Seal off the area.
Thank you.
future will be in our hands.
Seal off the area.